Hi, welcome to My Canadian English. I'm Shona Nichols. Today I'm talking about a kind of flower, the Alberta Wild Rose. This lesson is suitable for all levels of English language learners. I live in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. I went for a walk in the Edmonton River Valley this week. I saw many wild roses. This is my favorite photo. I love the colors. What do you know about the Alberta Wild Rose? The Alberta Wild Rose has pink petals and a thorny green stem. The rose is wild, so it just grows without anyone planting or tending it. The Alberta Wild Rose is a perennial, which means it grows year after year. The Alberta Wild Rose usually blooms between May and June. I took these photos on June 5th, 2021. The Alberta Wild Rose is the provincial flower of Alberta. Every province has its own special flower. Can you see the Alberta Wild Rose on this license plate from Alberta? Here it is. Can you find the words Wild Rose Country? Here they are. Alberta's nickname is Wild Rose Country. The Alberta Wild Rose grows all over Alberta and some other places in North America. What do you think? Do you like the Alberta Wild Rose? Yes or no? Here is some more information about the Alberta Wild Rose. I'll put my slide deck in the description below the video. If you're an instructor, watch this video for some ideas about how to use the What the Canada A series with your learners. Thanks for learning with me. I hope to see you soon. If you'd like more free learning resources, subscribe to my YouTube channel, My Canadian English. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up.